Look at that. Purrs like a kitten. What's up? Oh, you ready?
Yeah.
All right, check to make sure it's in neutral first. No, other way. Okay, it's in neutral. All right. Turn the key on. Remember, the key's not hard. You got to push down on it a little bit. Shouldn't be hard to turn. What you gotta do is you gotta push. Oh, you turn it the wrong way, that's why. Turn it that way. There you go. It's not everywhere. Yeah, I changed the fuel filters on it, so it's probably going. Yeah. You're going to have to give it a little gas. Start it again. Hold it down. Hold it down.
Okay.
You gotta use your hand. You can't use your thumb. You're gonna have to use your whole hand to push that thing down, baby.
I'm gonna have to get over.
Okay.
On the other side.
Make sure it's in neutral, though. Yeah, don't hit the shifter. Okay. Pull the throttle down. Hope she starts back up.
A little.
It did. All right, we'll have.
It's also a little cold.
It's cold. All right, well, help me wait to start this one then. I'll start it later.
Okay.
Okay. You want me to start it?
Yeah.
So what we got to do is we got to hold the gas down and. You might have to use a little bit of a little bit of influencer. Don't mess your hair up, baby.
I just want to help.
There we go.
Yeah, this one's pretty much loud.
Well, it's got dual exhaust on it. You got both trucks running.
This one's a little louder, but...
I wouldn't say it's much louder.
I would say it's a little bit louder.
Need help? Why don't you show the people what you got?
What?
Why don't you show them what you got?
Okay.
Make sure you don't put your hand over the lens. There you go. Hold this side. There you go. All right, now show them what you got. What is this? Tell them what it is.
This is the truck.
Which truck?
The new one. Right now.
Huh?
It says it's right there. It says Peterbilt.
What year is it? Turn that knob for the wiper. Make it quit leaking. Sit back.
Where?
it's a seat over on the other side. Forgot about that. I think I let the airline loose on that seat. Here.
We haven't been working much on this one, but we've got this little sleeper back here. Well, I don't know if you can see it, but it's a little dark. And we have a little sleeper over there.
Where is that thing coming from?
And we have two tablets. This one's dead end, and this one's 6 months. So. It's really dusty over here.
Well, found the
leaf. And then we have one light broken and then one light is out. So. I'm gonna crawl back over here. Fabric seat, whatever you want to call it.
Oh. It's vinyl. Yeah. It's pretend leather is what it is.
Pretend leather, sorry.
Can they see what you're doing, or are you just like talking and not paying attention to the camera? You're not paying attention to what they can see. You gotta look at the camera and make sure that they can see what you're trying, what you're talking about. You gotta be a good cinematographer.
Say hi, Daddy.
Hi.
Just like, hi, Julia.
You ready for some breakfast?
Yeah. So.
All right.
Yeah.
Turn your truck off.
Ready?
Turn the key off.
Now we need to do the other truck. Okay. Daddy has to help me down with this. Just put the camera on, Daddy.
Oh. Did I put them in my pocket?
Yeah. Sorry,
leaking air too. This actually is the air wiper. It's always something. Always something. Anyway, say bye-bye, Hallie.
Bye-bye. Say bye-bye, Daddy.
Bye-bye.